The landscape of a small town in Pennsylvania. The walls of our defense. The skyline of a city that I love, silenced by a blanket of sadness. So much changed.
I lost you. I didn't know where you'd gone, couldn't find my song. Certainty replaced by doubt. So many questions coming out about how the future was gonna be, because I thought I knew how the future was gonna be, but then it all changed.
Lives got rearranged and uprooted in one day's time, and we still feel and deal and are trying to heal 10 years later.
So much changed. And the thing that took my mind some time and made my heart turn the corner was remembering that you, oh God, you never change. You have not, you do not, and you will not change.
You have always been here. When we are fists up ready for a fight, when we wish we could sleep through the cold, dark night, when we are disarmed by fear, when we are alarmed by what we see and hear,
you have always been near. In my loneliness.
In my confusion.
In my pain as I strain to remain in my brain sane.
In my search for why now, why them, why me. But when the dust settles and the fog of lingering questions clear, you are still here.
When the Israelites stood at the edge of the Red Sea, caught between Pharaoh and being free, faced with water as far as the eye could see.
You were there. When the odds were stacked against a small boy in his sling, facing a giant and a corrupt king.
You were there. An anxious fisherman out at sea, the heavens opened and the rain it poured and the wind blew like never before.
You were there. When loving followers mourned and grieved and felt the sting of tears and loss, watching all of their hope die on a cross.
You were there. Never leaving. Always guiding, constantly providing.
And when the season of sorrow does pass, you make new roots and green leaves and fresh grass grow up out of the dust, reminding us that you must, of course you do, care about every little thing that we pray and cry and hold up to you.
And though mountains may crumble into the sea and buildings may fall, and when my heart feels it, and even when it won't, my mind knows that you, my God, are good and you are holy.
You are the one who was and is to come to my rescue, delivering me from my fears, liberating me from my wasted years, preserving, protecting, redeeming, infecting me with your love.
And peace.
And forgiveness.
And peace.
And hope.
And peace.
Your reconciliation brings life in the middle of my strife, and people are redeemed, and cities are reborn, and new hope is formed like the dawn of a new day.
So come on, stand to your feet, and let's say the name of the one who is so sweet, the one in whom we are made complete, because I think I heard it said somewhere that our God is our refuge and our strength, and there is no one like our God. Yes, oh God, you are refuge and strength, and ever present, always in.